In this rapidly evolving world of technology, staying ahead of the curve is crucial. So get ready to uncover the latest tech trends that will shape your career. Welcome to Edureka's video on top 10 technologies to learn in 2024. Whether you're an aspiring tech enthusiast or a seasoned professional, these top 10 trending technologies to learn in 2024 will open doors to a world of opportunities. You can invest in upskilling yourself in the trending technologies mentioned in this video with Edureka online training certification courses. Once you register with Edureka, you unlock lifetime learning. Gain lifetime access to our comprehensive course featuring live instructor-led training, round-the-clock tech support, real-world industry projects, hands-on cloud labs, and much more. You can subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to stay updated with the latest technologies. So let's get started. Topping the list at number one of the top 10 technologies to learn in 2024, we have generative AI. Artificial intelligence is not a new concept, but it is constantly evolving. Generative AI, in particular, is gaining prominence. It's the technology capable of generating text, images, sounds, animation, 3D models, or other media types using generative models. The popular examples of generative AI are ChatGPT, Google Bard, DALL-E, and GitHub Copilot. A report by Bloomberg states that the generative AI market is estimated to reach $1.3 trillion by 2032. Another report by McKinsey states that generative AI has the power to reduce the average worker's workload by 60% to 70%. This equates to 40% of all working hours in the day. According to Glassdoor, the average generative AI engineer salary in India is 11 lakhs per annum, and in the United States is $153,000 per annum. Companies like Amazon, Netflix, and Meta are paying salaries as high as $800,000 for a senior director role with generative AI tool skill set. Confused about how to start? Check out Edureka's generative AI courses in the description box below. On number two, we have cybersecurity. In this digital age, prioritizing cybersecurity is a commitment to a safer digital future. The employment rate for the most experienced positions in this field is at a stunning 100% and will likely remain so for years to come. According to cybersecurity ventures, there will be 3.5 million unfilled jobs in the cybersecurity industry through 2025. Another report by NASSCOM states that the Indian IT industry is expected to create over 1.5 million new jobs in cybersecurity by 2025. According to Glassdoor, the average cybersecurity engineer salary in India is 8 lakhs per annum, and in the United States, it is $126,000 per annum. Organizations like Microsoft, NetApp, IBM, Netflix, Accenture are hiring cybersecurity engineers. To kickstart your journey in cybersecurity, enroll for Edureka's Cybersecurity and Ethical Hacking Certification Training courses. Edureka is an accredited training partner of EC Council and CompTIA. Next on number three on the list of top 10 must-learn technologies in 2024 is sustainable tech solutions. Sustainable tech solutions is all about using technology and science to make products and services that benefit the environment. Electric vehicles are at the forefront of this movement. The renewable energy and environmental sector in the United States has seen massive growth in job opportunities, with a 237% increase in the last 5 years. According to a report by the Society of Manufacturers of Electric Vehicles, the EV industry in India will create over 9 million job opportunities, including exciting opportunities for EV engineers. According to ZipRecruiter, the average annual salary for an EV engineer in India is 10 lakhs per annum, with the highest salary going up to 80 lakhs per annum. In the US, it is $110,000 per annum. Organizations like Schneider Electric, Larsen & Toubro, General Motors, Siemens, Philips, and Tata Motors are hiring EV engineers around the year. If you too want to make your tech career a cut above the rest, you must check out Edureka's automation courses and enroll now. On number four, we have cloud computing and DevOps. Cloud computing and DevOps practices are transforming the way businesses operate. The cloud offers scalability and flexibility, while DevOps streamlines development and operations. As per survey by Statista, 28% of recruiters face challenges when hiring cloud and DevOps experts in the work field. According to Glassdoor, a senior DevOps engineer in India can earn up to 45 lakhs within 10 years of overall experience and $168,000 in the US, according to ZipRecruiter. According to Glassdoor, the average salary of a cloud architect in India is 22 lakhs per annum, and in the US, it is $146,000. There is a long list when it comes to companies that hire cloud and DevOps engineers. Tata Consultancy Services, Accenture, Amazon, Cognizant, IBM, Infosys, and Amdocs, to name a few. Edureka's world-class curriculum of cloud and DevOps certification courses will make you a successful DevOps engineer or cloud architect. At number 5, we have data science and analytics. In the age of big data, understanding data science and analytics is a must. Data is often referred to as the new gold, and for good reason. Mastering data science allows you to extract valuable insights, make informed decisions, and drive business success in an increasingly data-driven world. According to Glassdoor, the average salary for a data scientist in India is around 14 lakhs per annum. In the United States, it ranges between $130,000 to $170,000 per annum. The salary can also vary significantly depending on location, industry, and experience. Big names like Microsoft, EY, Amazon, Google, Walmart, JPMorgan, Chase & Co., and PwC are on a constant lookout for data scientists and analysts. You can learn and master data science and analytics through Edureka's Data Scientist and Business Analyst Master programs by industry professionals. On number 6, we have human-computer interaction. Whether we're typing on a keyboard, swiping a smartphone, or asking a home speaker to play our favorite song, we interact with computers every day. The study of human-computer interaction, HCI, and user experience, UX, are two complementary aspects of these interactions. The relationship between humans and machines is evolving rapidly. Learning about human-computer interaction will equip you to discover intuitive and efficient interfaces for the technologies of tomorrow. This skill is crucial in creating seamless user experiences. According to Markets and Markets, the global human-computer interaction market size is projected to reach $7.3 billion by 2027 at a CAGR of 8.1%. According to Salary.com, the average salary for professionals in the HCI and UX field is $142,000 in the US, and in India, it is 10 lakhs per annum. Some of the leading companies operating in the global HCI and UX field include LiveWire, Mitsubishi Electric, Schneider Electric, Neuralink, Meta, Sony. If you want to immerse in this latest technology and learn from the best, you must enroll in an HCI course offered by the University of Cambridge online in partnership with Edureka. Learn more in the description box below. At number 7, we have blockchain. In addition to being the backbone of cryptos like Bitcoin, the business value out of blockchain is so vast that it is predicted to raise the global economy by $1.76 trillion by 2030, according to a report by PwC. Blockchain technology today extends far beyond finance. It has applications in supply chain management, healthcare, e-commerce, publishing, insurance, and so much more. Mastering blockchain can open doors to exciting career opportunities in various sectors. As per the Glassdoor survey, the average salary of a blockchain developer in India is 8.5 lakhs per annum. With 7 to 8 years of work experience, a blockchain developer can expect to receive close to 50 to 80 lakhs annually. A blockchain developer's average salary in the US is $142,000 per annum. A few companies that are on a hiring spree for blockchain professionals include TCS, IBM, Tech Mahindra, HCL, PwC, and Cognizant. Blockchain is here with us to stay, so do check out Edureka's blockchain certification training course and upskill today. At number 8, we have full-stack web development. In a world where technology keeps leaping forward, businesses crave innovation. That's where full-stack web developers step in, the true superheroes of the tech world. They possess the rare ability to tackle both front-end and back-end development of web applications. Full-stack web developers are in high demand. In the US alone, there are over 11,000 open positions, and in India, over 9,000 open positions on just LinkedIn. According to Indeed.com, the average salary for a full-stack web developer in the U.S. is $128,000. That's double the average national salary. In India, salaries range from 6 lakhs to 16 lakhs, with an average annual salary of 8.7 lakhs. TCS, Infosys, Spotify, Uber, Wipro, Mindtree, IBM, and Accenture are having multiple job openings. Enroll in Edureka's full-stack web development master's program to make a successful career in this domain. On number 9, we have virtual reality and augmented reality. Imagine trying on clothes virtually or placing furniture in your room with just an app. It's not science fiction, it's the future of shopping. 2024 is all about the metaverse, powered by virtual reality. Brands like Sephora, IKEA, Gucci, Amazon, Wayfair, Target, Moscot are already using AR and VR to turn shoppers into fans. But it's not just about shopping. VR and AR are changing everything, from gaming to healthcare. According to Markets and Markets, the VR market is exploding, going from $6.1 billion in 2023 to $20.9 billion by 2025, with a staggering 27.9% annual growth rate. According to Glassdoor, the average AR and VR developer salary in the USA is $121,000 per annum, and in India, it is around 12 lakhs per annum. Last but not least, at number 10, we have robotic process automation. Robotic process automation focuses on automating repetitive tasks. As businesses seek automation solutions, this skill will be in high demand in 2024 and beyond. Based on Indeed.com, the average salary in the RPA industry in the US is approximately 30% higher than software engineers or general programmers. According to Talent.com, the average salary of RPA developers in India is 6.6 lakhs per annum and can go up to 25 lakhs per annum for experienced professionals. As per Glassdoor, the average salary for a senior RPA developer is $107,000 per year in the United States. Some well-known organizations such as Randstad, Bosch, Shell, KPMG, Cognizant, TCS, and many more have implemented RPA for boosting industrialization globally and are on a constant lookout for trained professionals. You can check out the latest Edureka RPA courses and be future ready. In 2024, the tech landscape will continue to evolve, presenting both challenges and opportunities. The top 10 technologies are your guide to a brighter career. Whether you are looking to upskill, transition to a new career, or stay relevant in your current role, investing and learning these technologies will set you on the path to success. So which one will you choose to learn and master in 2024? Do comment below. The future is yours to shape. Stay ridiculously committed and happy learning from Edureka.